After dedicating his life to protect and serve, one Central Texas police chief is hanging it up. 25 News reporter Leah McNeil has his story.
As he prepares to take off his badge for the last time, Philip Gadd is looking back.
It started with the city of Killeen.
Reflecting on a lifetime of service.
I was 19 years old when I became a police officer.
After 15 years with the Killeen Police Department, Gadd went to work for the FBI, taking on high-profile cases like the Unabomber and tragedies that hit home.
We had some cases in this area, and they were involved in the Hassan shooting. I was the supervisor that was over the squad that handled the shooting at Fort Hood.
Following 23 years with the FBI, Gadd returned to his roots in 2015 and was promoted to police chief of Harker Heights in 2018.
When I started, our officers had 3 tasers in the police department. Now every officer has a taser. Every officer has a body cam. And that's a crucial piece of equipment we need to protect our citizens and our officers.
Years of working with the community.
We have a food bank. We have pop-up clinics where we give shots and physicals to families that can't afford it.
Have led him here.
We've served to the best of our ability, but we need to allow the younger officers to step forward and assume their roles.
And after 45 years worth of stories, the final chapter ends.
The roller coaster, the emotional ride, it's very, very bittersweet. And at this time, it's very surreal.
As he takes off his badge for the last time. Reporting in Harker Heights, Leah McNeil, 25 News.